Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest at this time. He is the Animal, Batista. Dave, just want to get your thoughts on your huge match tonight against Kane.
Todd, before I talk about my match with Kane tonight, I got to say something about John Cena. Match at SummerSlam, by far the toughest matches of my career. We both came out banged up. John lives his life by three words: hustle, loyalty, respect. I've never seen John back down, never. I have nothing but respect for John. So I want to wish him luck with his surgery. I hope he has a full recovery and comes on back soon. Tonight, my match with Kane, that sick, twisted, demented. Nobody knows what he's capable of. Honestly, I don't care. I'm not intimidated, not for one second. And I know he's one of my opponents at the championship scramble at Unforgiven, where I will win back my World Heavyweight Championship title. But tonight is not about titles. Tonight's personal.